Hi students, I am Vino. 10th Maths Chapter 2 la example 2.7 paakalam. Question la enna kuduthirukanga appadina, in the given factorization find the numbers vandu enna na m and n. So ipo idhula vandu enna na m n da kandupidikka solirukranga. So paarenga 5 to z 10. So keela irundha multiply pandrathu vandu easy ah irukum. So 5 to z 10, 5 tens are vandu enna na 50. 5 3s are 50 na irunga na irukum 150. 150 into 2 vandu enna na 300. Appa m oda value vandu 300, n oda value vandu 50. Okay va? So avladha indha question kana answer. Thank you.